I thought I got my mute. Sorry about that. Yeah, and so be Rob.
All right.
And
I'll see you in Washington.
Effective.
Well, I don't think it's permanent. You know. Is that
so? Slowing down for a couple of days.
Yeah. Well, I think it's a. By the time I.
Still, what was asking me?
5:30 in the morning. 4 to 5:30.
Rob's more polished.
No. I was going to be out of San Francisco.
So
I said I can't do this.
So I'm
studying how to clone myself.
Thursday.
All right.
Perfect.
I don't know why I didn't distribute it. No, because I was feeling
Thank
good,
you.
Like I had insider information, you know. I mean, the announcement has just gotten made.
Not Friday morning.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
See you in the next
week. Yeah, it's and I encourage Rich. Well, I was emailing both of them congratulations, and I encourage Rich to come down and we'll broker some meet and greets.
Yeah.
And he said, as soon as things settle, I'd love to do that. But he's way over his head.
Yeah.
Yeah. You did get the note about Spindlin and McLean. Rob McLean's promotion.
Yeah.
Okay. So I just must have inadvertently left you off.
Yeah. And they have a good rapport with his replacement.
Yeah.
All right.
And
see you there.
Rob deserves it. He worked really hard.
Yeah.
So Richard should be fine.
I'll be sending out just kind of confirmation email on what our meeting times are and what the itinerary and everything is. And
that'd be perfect.
Yeah.
So are you flying out Monday morning?
Yeah.
From Monterey?
From San Francisco.
Oh.
Yeah. And I've got to look at it. I think it's one of those that I'm going to be break at dawn and driving 2 hours.
Yeah, you're flying on Friday or something.
Yeah, so I'm staying. So on Thursday I'm flying to Charlotte, where I've got 2 kids. And then flying to Chicago on Saturday, where I've got a buddy's 70th birthday party and a bunch of guys coming in, you know, that kind of thing.
Text me when you get to the hotel. I'll be there probably in advance.
Oh, and Mary, who was going to go with NACO, is now not going because of all the stuff that's happened in her district here locally. So, yeah, which may mean that I'm not sure. John wants to join us at the Panetta meeting, so I'm going to confirm that with Panetta's staffer. I can't remember her name. Rose. Arriaga. Yeah, but he will not be at our Ferguson meeting. That's just us. That's our relationship.
So, we don't need him in the Fed. We need him just for the state.
Yeah. We need him to focus more on the state. Yeah, I get there right around 6.
Okay. So when you get in, just text me. I'll be there.
Yeah. Oh, and what's the name of the place we're trying to go to lunch? Or was it dinner?
Oh, either.
Yeah.
And it's...
we're going to miss you.
Oh, I'm going to miss you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Yeah.
It's famous.
Yeah. So am I. Yeah, so it might be good to see if we're close. We might be. Do you know what time you're getting into D.C. roughly? I mean, is it late afternoon? Yeah, so we might be on the same
floor.
Are you on the same